Abe Lebeckin live in Madison tonight. And Abe, what's the scene like tonight?
Jason, hundreds of protesters are still inside the Capitol behind me here, but thousands have gone home for the night. Although many of them do plan to come back here tomorrow on what will be the seventh official day of demonstrations. The largest group of union supporters to hit Madison since the beginning of the week descended on this square Saturday. For hours, they marched around the Capitol, where no legislative body was in session. But in South Milwaukee, Democratic state reps, joined by firemen, said the bill affects more people than public employees.
We have to slow this down. We have to have a good discussion. And we have to make this a bill that actually does things to help the people in the state of Wisconsin and not harm them.
Back in Madison, late in the afternoon, thousands gathered for a rally. And as night fell, many made another lap around the Capitol building.
There needs to be a battle cry here. What he's doing is I'm a lifelong conservative, and yet what he's doing is completely wrong.
My husband's a deputy, and the deputies support all the state workers.
Inside the Capitol Saturday night, hundreds of demonstrators continue to make their voices heard, chanting, making speeches, and banging drums.
If you take away the rights of these workers to not be able to bargain, to not be able to ask, to not be able to do anything, then what else are they going to be left with?
Sick pay, vacation time, unemployment, workman's compensation are all things that were gained through collective bargaining. And if we take those away, it's a huge step backwards for everyone.
For another night, demonstrators brought in sleeping bags and blankets, hunkering down in the same spots they've held since Tuesday.
That's 4 days, four nights, and tonight will be our fifth night.
And how long will you stay?
As long as is necessary.
Organizers say they're expecting a large crowd on Monday here when some state workers have a furlough day. And some of those Milwaukee-area legislators say they plan to join the demonstrators outside here tomorrow. Reporting live in Madison, Abe Lebeckin, WISN 12 News.